Hi, hi, welcome back to my channel, guys. Today's topic is going to be about how to be the best version of yourself in 30 days. Yes, exactly. You can kill your old self within 30 days. You just need to follow these steps which I am going to tell you today. Take a pen, take a note of this and write it down, and I promise you, you will be the best version. Like, you literally will change yourself within 30 days. There is a quote that takes 27 days to form a new habit, and then, my friend, you will literally thank me one day, okay? So without any drama, let's start the video. First thing is, wake up early in the morning, okay? Set the alarm for the 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. just one alarm without hitting snooze. Get up whenever you hear your sound, okay? Just wake up without hitting snooze. Don't snooze, don't procrastinate here again, otherwise wahi loop mein phas jaoge tum bhai, again peeche backwards in life, 5 din peeche jaoge agar tumne snooze kiya, wo 5 din peeche chale jaoge. Without hitting snooze, whatever your goal is, start working on your goal. You already are ahead of your competition, you are ahead in your life, because people are getting awake at 8, 9, 10, but you guys, if you are waking early in the morning, you are already ahead in your life, you know. And after that, start taking cold shower. Why? Okay, I will tell you why. Cold shower ye tumhare mind mein ek mental toughness create karta hai, you know. बहुत हार्ड होता है ना, हार्ड नहीं है, कोई बड़ी बात नहीं है, पहाड़ चढ़ने का काम नहीं है, बस तुमको कोल्ड शावर लेना है, बस 10 मिनट का. कैसे लेना है मैं बताता हूँ. 5 मिनट जो तुम नॉर्मल पानी से नहा रहे हो, 5-6 मिनट नहा लिया, बॉडी वॉश कर लिया, ठीक है, और धो लिया. उसके बाद लास्ट के 5 मिनट है ना, मैं टाइमर लगाता था, मैं खुद के लिए बता रहा हूँ, 5 से 6 मिनट का टाइमर, और मैं फुल कोल्ड शावर, फुल कोल्ड, ओके, लाइक आइस कोल्ड वाटर आता था, वो अपने इधर से लेता था, एक्चुअली बॉडी से, पूरे बॉडी में जाने दो, और बोले तुम बस उधर ब्रीथ करो और वो सिचुएशन में अडेप्ट करो. वो तुम्हें इस चीज़ के लिए तैयार करता है कि तुम कुछ भी चीज़ झेल सकते हो. मैं बता रहा हूँ, वो छोटी सी चीज़ फर्स्ट थिंग इन द मॉर्निंग विल मेक योर लाइफ वेरी इजियर. आफ्टर दैट, डू द हार्डेस्ट थिंग इन द मॉर्निंग, वट एवर इज द चैलेंजिंग थिंग. लाइक इफ यू हैव अ वर्कआउट टू हिट, इफ यू हैव अ लैग डे, इफ यू हैव अ एडिटिंग टू डू, इफ यू आर अ वीडियो एडिटर, डू द हार्डेस्ट थिंग. लाइक इफ यू आर एनीथिंग, लाइक any profession or any skill you are trying to achieve, do the hardest thing in the morning without failing. Don't think like you will do it after 5 a.m. or after 5 p.m. or after 6 p.m. or at night. No, if you do the hardest thing in the morning, you have already achieved your goals. You have 50% of your goals have already achieved for the day, you know. After that, make your own food, guys. Make your own food every day without failing. If you want to have a chiseled body, lean muscle mass and body, make your own food. Everything from tea to food to anything. Khana peena, sab kuch bhai, sab kuch. Bartan dhona, sab tum karoge. Ye ek discipline mein agar tum mindset mein aa gaye, I am telling you, kuch bhi kar sakte ho tum life mein bhai, kuch bhi. Uske baad, avoid negative people. The best thing you can do for yourself. If your friends are making fun of you in terms of jokes, they are not your friends. I'm telling you guys, they are not your friends. Trust me, mark my words. I'm telling you, those are not your friends. They are just some assholes in your life, and you need to avoid those bitches or those people. The other point is, invest your time to learn something new every day. Take 15 to 20 minutes, watch some YouTube videos and try to learn something. Like, who is actually, like, tum usse kuch seekhoge. Please do these things every day, and after 1 month, you will totally be a totally different person. You will be a totally different person. And stop using social media. I am telling this, 15 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes, if you are using your social media as a utilized for yourself, or you are promoting your business, that's very good for you. But if you are using for scrolling and endless scrolling, nothing is going to happen. You are just going backwards in your life. Stop using social media. Go on a solo ride, solo trip, solo dinner. This is the best gift you can give it to yourself. I'm telling you again. बहुत गर्स चल रहा है भाई अकेले खाना खाने के लिए होटल में कैफे में, you know. But अगर तुमने ये कर लिया ये सब चीजें, you are building the confidence in yourself day by day, day by day, day by day. You will be the master of your confidence. You have nothing to worry. You have nothing to lose then. Make new friends. Talk with the strangers. रिजेक्शन आएंगे लाइफ में, कोई कोई बकचोद मिल जाएगा तुम लोगों को, लेकिन बहुत अच्छे लोग मिल जाएंगे स्ट्रेंजर से. तुम जब जैसे कनेक्शन बनाओगे, यू विल बी वेरी हैप्पी. स्टार्ट बिल्डिंग दोस कनेक्शंस विद द स्ट्रेंजर्स. स्पेंड योर टाइम विद योर पेरेंट्स विदाउट फीलिंग. आई नो मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल जस्ट इवन विद दे आर विद देयर पेरेंट्स सिटिंग एट होम बट स्टिल स्क्रोलिंग इन द फोन राइट एंड विदाउट talking with your parents. That time is going passing slow by slow you without even realizing. Please, it's a hearty request, spend some time with your parents, make them feel good. Yeah, that's the most quality time which you are giving to yourself and your family. Eat your food before 7 p.m. eat and finish your food before 7 p.m. if you want to have a good abs. So you need to finish your food, the last meal of your day, it should be before 7 p.m. trust me, it your body needs to digest some time, like 2 ghanta chahiye rehta hai tumhare body ko. To 2 se 3 ghanta khana khane ke baad immediately pani mat peena, thode der baad pani peena, which will help your digestion as well. So keep a note on this and you will have a good healthy life as well. Earn money and invest your money. Exactly guys, if you are already completed your graduation, if you have completed your schools, college, start earning money and then use 50% of your money to invest in mutual funds, any mutual fund. It will grow as hell in few years. It will grow as hell, I'm telling you. Mutual funds is the best thing you can do to yourself. Fix your posture. If you fix your posture instead of sitting like this, your confidence is gone. You look at me and main agar aise baith raha hu, aise baatein kar raha hu, main lag raha hu ki nahi kuch. I know I have that confidence in myself each and every second when I'm sitting like this, you know, instead of sitting like this. And also how to fix the upper back posture, I will give you some exercises on the next videos. Stay tuned. So stay tuned and watch my other videos as well to improve your posture. And also, last but not the least, follow all the steps each and every single day without failing, and you will create a new version of yourself within 30 days. I promise guys. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe and share with your friends who really wanna be like you and who you wanna see amongst you, you know. Thank you again. Bye bye.